Mina yabo nje izolo ngithola i-phone call komunye umculi enimthanda kakhulu, ade ngitshela nje ukuthi u-2 years uzoba umkhulu engawuyekile umculo makuhlangene lento yakhe ayihlanganisayo ephushela eceleni, cause umculo akusewona umculo lo. Uthi usekecabange nokuthi athathe isibhamu ahambe eyodobula umuntu amcabangayo. Uthi uyazi ukuthi leyo nto akuyena loyo, akuyena, but ngendlela esehlukumezeke ngayo emculweni ehlukumezwa abantu. Cabanga uma ucabanga wena abashonapho odlubheka, udlubheka wakhala ngabana na same thing ngabahleli bemcimbi. Udlubheka ukhona uyayiphilela futhi kamnandi akanankinga nomculo, just that umculo uyilento bahlukumezile. Bapho mfaningi bakhona bayaphila basebenza, but umculo abawucabanga. Ingoba umculo wafethu siyakuthanda ukukhala, ngeke ukhiphe i-CD eyodwa imali yakhe ingabuyo oyenze ngayo estudio. So salimala kakhulu bafethu, siyalimala kakhulu. So uma ubuka masiluza lo mculi lo engimdalule ngegama, ade sisaluza udlubheka nje emculweni nesho ukuthi umculo uzowushiya phansi. Uyabona ukuthi leyo nto silimaza kanganani leyo. Two, enye into engifuna ukuyisho la kumasikandi, omunye wayengibuza khona umfethu wayengifonele umlandeli we-Perfect TV ethi mhlawumbe uyahlala nabaculi, yini enza abaculi bethu bengabi rich njengomapiano? Ngafethu umculo usuyafana, omasikandi sebawufaka umculo ku-Spotify, bawufaka ku-Apple Music. What to kalmasi? Rich become more richer. Poor become more poor. Ngiyazi namangalo ukuthi lamagama aqhamukapi ngaphela. Bafezu, yabona lo rich become more richer. Ilento eyenza kubaculi bakithi nomasikandi nje kamani nabahleli bemcimbi. Abahleli bemcimbi they become more richer. While abaculi ngaleso sikhathi bahlupha kakhulu, sorry. Ngikushiso yini lokho? Eyi bafethu, umuntu uyakhuluma nabaculi, abanye bayangifonela bengitshene ukuthi fethu ucela usenzele ividiyo uyiposte lapho ku-YouTube uxwayise abantu ubatshene. Bafethu uyabona le mpilo le abaculi abanye abayiphilayo akuyona leyana bafethu. Abaculi bethu bayahlupheka bafethu ngakanabi kakhulu. Izingovolo zenu lezi, yiyo le mpandla yenu le, yibhathanathi leni leli washo umfo kaXaba. Ngiyanimukela konke lapho enifikanela khona bafethu, ne-Perfect TV lapho efinyelela khona. Ngiyabonga nge-support, qhubani ni-subscribe, ni-like, ni-share ama-video bafethu. Yabo ungakhohlwa uyi-like le video, uyi-like kuphela. Uvele uma-subscribe la kunankinga u-like ukuze izokwazi ukutshena nabantu ukuthi buka le video. Bafethu, bengisakhuluma nge-richer become more rich and poor become more poor. Ukuthi yinto eyenzakalayo emculweni wethu, abantu abanemali baba nemali kakhulu, kuthi laba abangenayo bahlupheka, bahlupheka kakhulu. Abahleli bemcimbi bethu bayabasiza abaculi, at the same time bayababulala futhi. Bayabasiza ngokuthi babanike isinkwa while khona abafayo. Yazi umasikandi ufe kanjani bafethu? Ngangayenza ividiyo ngantshetha umasikandi awukho kuleli zinga ongabe ukulo. Umasikandi ngahlahla e-South Africa ufuna ube unumber one yonke indawo, ngisho nama-lifestyle abo ufuna ube unumber one. But ngeke kwenzeke lokho. Yazi kwenzakalani? Yabo uma kuqasha umculi, umculi bafike bemqashe mhlampe, yabo uma bemqashe umculi bethi malini i-price yakhe, ethi umculi befike kimi mhlampe ngithi mina ngu-30,000 kusuke la kuyiwe mhlampe kunangubhova la ngemuva, kuthiwa bhova malini price yakho, ethi ubhova u-20 kusuke kuyiwe kunangunoxolo, ethi noxolo malini, kuthiwa ethi noxolo 20. Uyabo kuthiwa mhlampe uze kubuza abaculi abawu-5 ubuke ukuthi ah okay le 5 le nawu-20 kuvele kubizwe la abachibhile, wena owazi iveli yakho sekungathi wena uyayitshena. Uyabo kanti uyazi ukuthi wena uthi 30 ngobani? Ngenza isibonelo, angikwazi ukuthi mina ngihlale eGoli ngibizwe eThekwini ngizovumela u-10,000 ngesingami. ndosana makita ngoma nga sasa ikhuluma leyo nto leyo nozanefu kasho uzanefu ukuthi okunye mhlawumbe ukunaka obuzoyitshena ukuthi uyahliphisa kanje awukwazi ukuswana makita ngoma egoli usazothenga ukudla endleleni faka upetrol ngo 10,000 ndosala namalini yabona ukuthi ayikho leyo nto leyo so u 10,000 I think urand uright kumuntu o around eThekwini ongeka lose nga next kodwa naye futhi uyalimala sapwa so ilento eyenzakalayo ke emculweni abahlebe emcimbi babonile ukuthi okay uma sikandi njengamanje bayaphila labantu impilo iyenzeka babuka ukuthi labantu singabashaya ngani kwaqala izitolo zomusic izitolo zomusic bayibabulala kakhulu abaculi thethiwa amahleni nama legend la ukuwezwe nakhala kanjani athi awona imali awona lutho ingoba abayuzile abaculi yabona uriya ubani urinyawe bull music angwazi jet music odakot hey baba sisebenzisile abaculi thethiwa uzobona abaculi ngenze sibone mhlawumbe ubone ukhuzane ezonika izinduna zakaguqa ukuthi idayisa ama CD lo mali le uyazi ukuthi lo le izonduna emayidayisa esithi kwi box unama CD awu 20 i100 rand i CD lo 2000 uqhamuka kunjalo kanti o jet music bebethi okay i CD izobiza u 100 rand umculo uzothola u 40 rand isitolo sithola u 60 rand ubani osebenzele omunye lapha uyabothi abaculi besebenzele izitolo that's why ke labaculi laba le ya lezi ndawo edayisa u music bayiyeka because indawo edayisa u music that's why mhlawumbe uzokhala ukuthi anisawufica u music ezitolo ngizokho ezitolo bafethu uyabhedwa ngesiqamba manga uba yuzila abaculi abaculi bebesebenzele izitolo cause mawuthi CD u 100 rand wenza uthola u 40 rand u 60 rand wesitolo futhi mina ngisebenzele isitolo that's why waqala undidane babadayisa ama CD benika izinduna behamba edayisa kanje ubumali iza cash kube okay babona abahleli bemcimbi bahlaniphile abantu esihlala nawo and inhle into abayenzela ama omaskandi but ekugcineni babayuze ngeke ngifihle lokho babona ukuthi okay omaskandi sebene power manje sengimina sengikwazi ukuthi hey ma perfect tv asambenisele kunabalandeli bami asebengilandelayo bathula babona ukuthi laba lo muntu lona somthola kanjani labalandeli bakhe okay baqala ukuthi makubiza emcimbini sekubizwa labantu abanabalandeli wafa lapho umasikandi ngisho mina ngingakhipha iCD ebheda kanjani because nginabalandeli kufanele ngize emcimbini labalandeli bami bazothenga amathikithi besupport umcimbi kube right ayisakujwayela nalokho futhi kwa right manje sebeyabothi eyakukho enough lokho sekungena indaba yokuvota ke waqala ekhozini savotela i-song of the year okay hayi sayivotela i-song of the year nakhona iphusha womasikandi kuphela singaboni omaphorisa nabanye abaculi beyiphusha leyo nto leyo labona ukhozi ukuthi hayi no asitholi enough imali yamabhinca wavela ukhozi lamabhinca vele ibona abavota kakhulu sebethi manje uvotela ingoma ukuthi ingene kwi top 10 uyavota uphinde uyivotele noma isikwi top 10 askesi mawubu ukhozi lenza imali ngale yonto le same thing basithatha abahleli bemcimbi lezo strategy sekunama competition amaningi ma event manje sekuthiwa vota votela ukuthi votela ukuthi votela sekunama event ukuthi votela ukuthi ungene kwi emcimbini cabanga kubhlungu kakhulu bafethu oba imcimbi imncane kakhulu so mawuthi mina ngivoti and futhi yazini lapha emakhaya ukuthi labantu bemcimbi bahlangene mina mangingaxabana nomuntu ka A yazi ukuthi no B vela ngisangene lana naye kothi hayi mnyeke uShepherd yalo fana lo ubathanathi le perfect tv letshena lelo ungalibiza emcimbini wakho uyabona ukuthi that's why uzobona abaculi bephusha uqake ukuthi abathanda abanye ngitshene mina yabo nje izolo ngithona iphone call komunye umculi enimthatha kakhulu ade ngitshena nje ukuthi u 2 years uzoba umkhulu engawuyekile umculo makuhlangene lento yakhe ayihlanganisayo ephushele eceleni cause umculo akusewona umculo lo uthi sekecabange nokuthi athathe isibham ahambe odobula umuntu amcabangayo uthi uyazi ukuthi leyo nto akuyena loyo again but ngendlela esihlukumezeke ngayo umculweni ehlukumezwa abantu cabanga uma ucabanga wena abashona apho udlubheka udlubheka wakhala ngabane na same thing ngabahleli bemcimbi udlubheka ukhona uyayiphilela futhi kamnandi akanankinga nomculo just that umculo uyilento bahlukumezile bapho mfani bakhona bayaphila basebenza but umculo abawucabanga ingoba umculo wafethu siyakuthanda ukukhala ngeke ukhiphe i-CD eyodwa imali yakhe ingabuyo uyenze ngayo studio so salimala kakhulu bafethu siyalimala kakhulu so uma ubuka amasiluza lomculi lo engimdalule ngegama ade sisaluza udlubheka nje umculo nesho ukuthi umculo uzoshiya phansi uyabona ukuthi leyo nto isilimaza kanganani le two enye into engifuna ukuyisho la kumasikandi omunye wayengibuze khona umfethu wayengifonele umlandelo we-Perfect TV ethi mhlawumbe uyahlala nabaculi yini enza abaculi bethu bengabi rich njengomapiano ngafethu umculo usuyafana omasikandi sebawufaka umculo ku-Spotify bawufaka ku-Apple Music YouTube etc namapiano bawufaka lapho uyabona njengamanje kunengoma etrenda omapiano ngazo tjala bami yebo lo ngoma na lo fana ana album but li hit song le ayikhiphile hit yakhe mapiano okuduma ingoma lenyanga nenyanga kuhlezi nehit but lo mfana lo bambize perform endaweni ashaya imali lo mfana perform ngalo ngoma le wamazinini lo muntu othi ubani ushebheshebhe obubani anganoma ushepherd lo namathathu lana oyibhalile engenangoma lwamjita loyana wagibela ngathi iplan lokho eyiramela kuyo wamenyelwa lokho emcimbini la into engisho kumasikandi njengamanje kunengoma uba ngicathi uzwide he enhliziyo yami imothathi inqumo manje lo mfana loyo zephuphe kumbone emcimbini kumasikandi akabiza umuntu onengoma eshisayo i-line up amasikandi iyodwa ungahambe kulo mcimbi waka A uzofica i-line up efanayo mcimbi waka B uzofica i-line up efanayo mcimbi waka C uzofica umcimbi ofanayo uyoda kuphela umcimbi ohlelwa umuntu amasikandi wakhuzana kuphela one-line up ehlukile but le minye kuthiwa amasikandi iyafana i-line up yakhona iyafana ngeke umfana efike ekhiphe i-hit song njengamanje ekhiphe i-single umbone emcimbini kwabasikandi sasiqala ngokhuzana kuphela ukuthi abafana nabashaya amamiliyoni ebabize emcimbini futhi lokho kwaba into enhle kakhulu lokho vele into engabe kusetshenzwa ngayo la kumasikani ukuthi uma unengoma eshisayo ungena kwi-line up bekubize la kuyakrenya kune-line up eyodwa kunabantu akade bagcina ukushaya ingoma e-right kodwa kwi-line up ahlezi bekhona kuma-festival ahlezi wabo uzoba rich kanjani kumasikani and kumasikandi ngeke ukuthi 1 2 3 4 5 ubala abaculi abarich la uthi 5 abanemali yabo le mali anayo umthandeni nokhuzana wonto encane nelinye ibandla bayaphila oduma kahle osicebi ebaningi ngomfezi bayazama but yabo le mali abanayo akuyona nje engabe isezingeni labo mawubuka labaculi lapho khuzana mhlana untswepu kakhulu khuzana abuhlala kwezinye izindawo unemali leya na afuna mhlawumbe iphinda ka2 ukhuzana ngokwezinga lakhe same thing nomthandeni thandeni le mali ana afuna ukuyiphinda time 2 yonke le mali it's because bakumasikandi amasikandi kuyasetshenziswa ngoba sengithi igana labo ukuthi kudliwe ngabo manje nami sengayihlalela umcimbi anguhlela umcimbi just ukuthi ngibuyisela nje kubathandi bamasikandi manje sekuhlela umcimbi ngokuthi mina ngizobenefita kanjani aba nginemali lapho ngisigwile onginezipoti inqwaba but still ngisafuna leli senti lalabalandeli ngibakhame le mali le abeza nayo uthi okay sengiyazi bazowathenga amathikiti esangweni aya nginelisek futhi ngalokho ngifuna bevote ngiyenza icompetition bevote kahle kahle nje eyi yabona lokuvota bafethu ayikho nje ngiqamba manje ngangiyihlaba ngisho kwi-Song of the Year ngo-December mhlawumbe yokhumbula wabukayo yabo kuya ngami yazi ngabe ngavele kuthiwa inkingo manje seyahlupheka uhluphela kubalandeli abo mina kuthiwa ngiqhawe ngaye ngivula ifoundation isikhwama ngithi ngicela nje wonke umuntu oyilunga le-Perfect TV thothi ngumculo wamasikandi ngithi hhayi ngicela bekhokhela i-membership ka-R50 or R100 njalo ngenyanga aza abaculi bethu ngaba-rish kabi ngaleyo nto leyo ngaba-rish uthathe labalandeli sibasebenzise ngendlela e-right ukuthi bephe wena straight cause khona abalandeli abavota vele for more than R100 kwi-competition to anganoma iqiniso khona kuthiwa khona abadayisa iy'mbuzi uze vote yabo uma ubuka leyo mali le mangathiwa leyo mali le iya kumculi straight ngabe uthola malini so abahleli bemcimbi sebasithola ukuthi thina sikanjani ama-radio station asasithola ama-competition asasithola ayazi ukuthi thina siyayivotela eyi yabona nje bafethu ha kubuhlungu abaculi eyi abaculi bayahlupheka bafethu eyi bayahlupheka abaculi ukuthi ngeke benikhombise phela nina ngoba bafuna ukuba naleya brand phambi kwenu yabo Eh but kuningi okwenzayo la ukuronga ngeke kudalule futhi ngoba kugcina thiwa sengithe but ekugcineni ey umasikandi bafike bayobulala umasikandi usophezulu kakhulu ngokwezinga but leli zinga okulo awule abaculi abubenzeli lokho bakujene leto mhlawumbe isebenzela abantu abawu 3 noma abawu 2 kumasikandi abantu aba right the rest ayi bafayetho we ngiyadabukisa umasikandi abayona lento abayishethi bayona yabona abamasikandi abasizakalaphi kwimali yama-streams le ku-YouTube nalapho umculo sokufakwe khona-ke online abaculi bayasizakalaba futhi iyasebenza leyanto leyana iyasebenza leyana khona nje omunye umculo ade ngitshena ukuthi eyimfethu eyazi wangisiza into ya-online ngamtshena wena angamtshena ukuthi online enza kanjani i-CD yakho ayifaka khona uthi last month ade khiphe u-24,000 kulokhu ulindela imali engango-R10,000 uyabona ukuthi le nto ya online iyaphila bafethu iyona ndlela ngoba leya online emcimbi iyimihle but imibi uyabona kuqala babekhala ngokuthi ama-deposit ufike uye emcimbini ufakele i-deposit imali izifike kudala mhlawumbe emva kwenyanga uyabonayo manje ngeke benitshene abaculi baya-performa nje mahhala belinde uyaphela u-2 months belinde imali yomcimbi kuyimanje belinde imali yomcimbi cabanga lo 2 months uma uthothi uboleka imali kumuntu uzuze eThekwini noma uye egoli uyophefoma uzokhokha ngani lezi ndleko lezo so eyi bafethu izinto eyikubi kakhulu khona abaculi 2 abanamagama esibazi abadlalela imali emcimbini is khona abaculi abakhulu elibaziyo but uma beyophefoma badlalela ini imahala example ngangahlala no-navigate u-navigate wangitshela mina ukuthi imcimbi ayeqile ku-5 selokhu aqala ukuculaya ngikhokhela imali cabanga u-navigator umculi owaziwayo noma engakabi lapha phezulu kodwa navigate ukhona endimi wathi hayi bengihleli naye last year wathi ayikho more than 5 imcimbi eseyangikhokhela imali emqashini cabanga u-navigate uhlezi umbona maybe imcimbi hhayi angivali ezingiqhathe nabantu bafethu kodwa nje ngithi umculo wethu eyi basiyuze kakhulu abantu babayuza kakhulu awu igwili zalamhlanje naloo nothando heyi awasho ukhuzane bafethu asihlanganeni khona kwi-podcast elandelayo akhona ngithatha ukuniphathela kakhulu ngiyacela bafethu uma kuthi khona obuka le video le unomfana kubo mhlawumbe uyithungele iy'mpahla ya awe-fashion nje ufuna uku-advertise angalethe isikibha sakhe noma yini le ayithungayo noma iyikhwama ngizomu-advertisela la for free ofuna nje uku-advertise something onebhizinis noma ngaseyona ifashion ofuna nje ngim-advertisele akangifonele bafethu inamba yami ikhona kwibhayo nala ezanti ngicathi nayibona ngiyacela lethani izinto amabhizinisini bafethu advertisela mahhala akunankingi Perfect TV eyami eyakho eyakhe eyethu sonke ngithi mina nithini nesithamo.